Hi everyone. In this video I will show you how I edit this faded green filter using Lightroom Mobile. Let's get started.